The 3 billion, yes, that's billion, quarts of ice cream consumed by the American public last year would have amounted to about 15 quarts of ice cream per person. And it took 10% of the milk produced in this country to make it all. More than 3 million quarts are made here at the Creamland plant in Albuquerque each year. Depending on the flavor, about a dozen steps are involved in the process. The ingredients are mixed in this room, then it all flows through pipes to where flavors and other goodies are added, through the freezer, unlike the one you crank at home, through some more tubes, into containers of various sizes, then to the hardening room, where the ice cream sits for about 12 hours before it hits the stores. While you're happy eating all that ice cream, those who make it are happy also. Harold Newlander has been doing that for 22 years.
It's proven to be more popular as the years go by. I go back to the time when, during the winter time, you didn't sell ice cream. You could almost shut a plant down for 2 months at a time. But that trend has changed, and the consumption of ice cream has leveled out pretty much over the past years.
By the way, if you missed your chance to have some ice cream on National Ice Cream Day, you've got another chance tomorrow. Ice Cream Week ends Saturday. Emil Roberts, Action 7 News.